So it's like 90 something degrees today, and I think we have hit that stretch of hot weather. And what I'm wanting to do today, I'm going to be transplanting my peppers to these bins here. Right now I had spinach in the bins, and as you can see, it is really struggling with the hot weather because spinach technically is a cold weather plant. And if it's struggling, go ahead on, you know, finish cooking it up. I'm gonna use this in lasagna today. And just put something else there. Plant something else. I've heard them say if something won't work, plant something else. So we're gonna be pulling this up today. Chili peppers, not chili peppers. We got jalapenos and we got pepperoncinis. They are doing really well, and we want to get them into the ground so that they can spread out and have a little bit more room for each plant to grow. Right now, I think I've got too many in one pot, and I know I could get at least maybe six to eight in one bin, because that's how I get it this year. So we're gonna see how that goes and move it from there. Okay, so I feel like we harvested a decent amount of spinach today. I'm gonna get some more of these ends cut off, and then of course, like I told you, I'll probably be making that with lasagna tonight. Don't let anything go to waste. Even if you gotta start putting something else in the garden, do that.